Hello and welcome to my channel Faith Cooks. Dear viewers, today's recipe is very yummy and hope it goes well with the summers with you and you try it. These are the two. This is the mango fruity recipe and it's a very healthy and refreshing drink for the kids. It's a very for kids love it and even the adults, and my all-time favorite. These are the two chopped tomatoes. I have peeled them and chopped them. This is one bowl of sugar. Both I have taken in the equal quantity. Same quantity as I have taken the mangoes, I have taken the sugar. 2 cups of water, one big bowl and one sieve. Here in a pan, I have taken the mangoes and I am adding, this is the measured 2 cups of water. So now I am boiling this. I am covering my vessel and I am boiling this till the mangoes melt. I have taken the water, 2 cups of water, and this is the same amount of sugar as much I took the mangoes. Now I will boil it and make the sugar syrup. As you can see, water has almost dried up and my mangoes are ready. Now I am taking it into the sieve. I will mash these mangoes and I will take out their pulp. I am not throwing the water as well, but I am just mashing them up and taking out the pulp, or you can blend these mangoes, finely blend them. I am blending them with the hand blender into a fine pulp. As you can see, my sugar syrup is boiling. I don't have to caramelize it. I don't want to give it any color, just white, and it's boiling and becoming thick. This is the right consistency to be mixed with the mango pulp. I will cool it down. The cooled sugar syrup I am adding into the mango pulp and then I will mix them together nicely. As you can see, the sugar pulp sugar is releasing the wire, or like this consistency, so it's thick enough to be mixed into the mango pulp. You can check the amount of sugar, because this is a syrup and it can be preserved into the refrigerator, not in the freezer, and it can be preserved for 2 to 3 months, and when you have to make the mango fruity, just you take the pulp, half glass, and just add the ice cubes, or you can put this syrup into the ice tray and make the ice cubes, and the same ice cubes you can use when you are preparing the mango fruity, and you can freeze them also in the ice tray, and then you can serve. So here is my mango fruity ready to serve. Here I have prepared, I added the ice cubes, water to it, and half cup of this syrup of the mango fruity. You can preserve it into the refrigerator. Hope you like my easy and simple yet ultra delicious recipe. And if you like, please like and subscribe my YouTube channel Faith Cooks. I have a Facebook page and an Instagram page also, Faith Cooks. If you have any queries regarding the recipes, you can ask me there. Thank you.